It was the day they put thorns upon the road. In suffering, life's greatest scene for you and me unfolds. From his sinless brow, beneath that crown, a cleansing river flows. It was the day they put thorns upon the rose. They could have called the blind, he'd given sight to speak in his defense. The woman at the well, for the lepers he had cleansed. Or they could have called just anyone of thousands, I suppose, who'd known the healing fragrance of Sharon's rose. But in mockery they laughed, they cursed his precious name, while silently he wore their thorny crown of shame. It was the day they put thorns upon the rose. In suffering, love's greatest scene for you and me unfolds. A cleansing river flows. It was the day they put thorns upon the rose. From his sinless brow, beneath that crown, a cleansing river flows. It was the day they put thorns upon the rose.
That was, once again, Thorns Upon the Rose. Sorry about that. I'm not sure why I'm not getting my actual song that I want for some odd reason. So I don't know why, but let's try one more song. And this is just entitled Track 5. I'm not going to say Miracles because for some reason I can't find that as of right now, but let's enjoy Track 5.
See you. troubles come to me.
Sorry, guys, I was talking to the wife. That was Lord Lead Me. And for some odd reason, I'm not sure why I can't find that song. So we're going to try one more song. And it's entitled Track 3. I got to start making the tracks with titles to their names, because there's names to their titles. So let's go with Track 3. This is under my Larry section. Enjoy. Thank you.
This is the air I breathe. You are my destiny. I'm so lost without you. This is the air I breathe.
That was This Is the Air I Breathe by... Sorry about that, but none other than Prophet Dr. Larry O'Reilly. Well, that's the show for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed yourselves, and I'll be seeing you all again next week on Monday. Same time, same channel, 6 o'clock, hopefully. But if I decide to do something, you'll know about it, too. Feel free to like, subscribe, and do whatever you need to do on the Spreaker, the Google, or wherever, or Apple, or wherever, or even Alexa, wherever you are listening to me. Feel free to like and subscribe and set your notifications so when I do something, you will know about it. Thank you for tuning in this week to TGIF, where Jesus does most definitely come first. This, once again, is TGIF reminding you to, one, trust the Lord in all your ways, two, lean not to your own understandings, and three, in all your ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. Thank you, and good night.